Okay, today we're going to talk about the single lug nut on the next-gen car. Instead of the five lug nuts, we now have this single nut. The first thing that you'll notice is the thread is left-hand thread instead of the typical right-handed thread lug nut. That's the same on all four corners. When the lug nut goes up, it's also got engagement of these pins. When it gets tight, it locks that nut onto the spindle, and it doesn't let it come loose. It does kind of rely on the torque to stay tight, but these pins are a safety feature. The socket itself has a way to release those, so when you start spinning it, it comes off. And then the nut stays in the socket for the changer. They pull the wheel off. The backside of the wheel has about 16 of these holes that line up on these six pins, and any certain way you put that wheel, it shouldn't be very far from engaging on there. So makes for a really quick swap out for the tire changers. Like I said, we run one nut. That nut stays on there for the whole race. It comes off and on every pit stop, so you don't really have anything but the wheel when the guys go out on pit road to change the tire. All right.